White flour. Not white flour, white flour. This Sherwin Williams color is a great alternative to those boring pure whites that you see all over. It's a little bit warm without feeling creamy, and it doesn't really have any yellow either, so it's not gonna feel like you painted your baseboards with old oil paint and now it's yellowed over time. This color is clean and soft and has just enough warmth to make it really usable. And I gotta say, I'm a really big fan of